blessed that you've come to Australia also.
Anyhow, there's a devotees here. They have so much anxiety that they will answer us. They're eager to bring me here. And this is a question of reciprocation. Mm-hmm. It's not one-sided.
Yes.
It's
very indebted to
mutual.
Yes.
It's mutual reciprocation.
We're very indebted to your disciples,
Nimrod
Pandit and
Janak
Pandit.
Yeah.
And your original disciples,
the Guru.
From
a long time ago.
Very good.
They're also.
We've been waiting 5 years ago for you. For 5 years we've been waiting to see you, Maharaj.
Yeah.
From the Guru.
Such an amazing.
Like Chataka birds.
I still remember Laguri Prabhupada in Bhuvaneswar. And some people still are asking about Laguri Prabhupada. And Laguri Prabhupada was there with me. There was nothing. All this simple goddess, isn't it, Laguri Prabhupada? Simple goddess. This tired goddess. Now it is developing. Every development. Lovely people go there, see, completely changed bodies from that area. Rapid development. So now it is not crowded. There are many buildings, many people there. Yes. And Prabhupada had said that in 1977 when he went there, I took him there. Well, that was like a jungle, you see, out of the way place, solitary out of the way place, away from the city. And but only I had built a first cottage there. That cottage is still there. I am living there, staying there. And Prabhupada's room is still there, and we keep it as a
institute
place,
holy
place. Prabhupada stayed in that cottage. For 16 days I arranged state guest house. Then stand all but in facility benefit. Because I thought Prabhupada's so old. 77, that year he passed away, you see. 77, and it's January, month of January, winter season. In Orissa, before winter. You see, Prabhupada cannot stay. But he refused to stay. No, I will stay here. He said, I will stay here, the land Krishna has given me. And go in the cottage you have erected, I will stay there. He said, I will stay there. No, I will not trust him. He stayed there for 70 days. You see, 70 days. But never stayed at a stretch. At a stretch anywhere. At least 1 week, and lives there. He said, my brother, and He called me here. He called me here. Nobody was there. I was calling. He said, whispering, "Come, come in. They are objecting." Yes, whispering, as he told me. "Come, come in. They are objecting. Do your table here. They want a booty." But I said, "No. I'll be here. This will be one of the best discount tables in the world." And this is the middle of the city at that time. Now it is becoming
city. Well, glad to see Maharaj feeling his desire.
He told me, at that time he told me many things, confidences. He whispered on my ear. Nobody was there. At that time, every word of Prabhupada was being dead. But no step ahead of nothing. I carry it. That is my asset. That's my asset.
By the grace of Guru, all things can happen.
Yes. And now it is very, very. You know, you go to Bruce, see nice temple. And we're going to open the temple in January.
January.
It's January.
Okay.
Yes.
You're a good side of the
temple.
You can do that?
Yes. I invite you all.
Thank you, Lord. When we travel to India,
yes, when you go to India,
is it that whole place?
Close to Jagannath Puri. Yeah. Only one hour drive from Bhubaneswar to Puri, 1 hour drive.